Lucy Hale.
I've been waiting such a long time just trying to get through.
I hope to achieve my dream by what I'm doing and just keep singing, and sooner or later, then hopefully my dream will come true.
Well, 10 years from now, I think everybody will.
People know me as, right now, know me as one thing, and to come out and be Lucy and be completely vulnerable and share my music, which is like my baby, it's kind of cool. It's kind of like I also have this hidden part of me that's about to be unleashed. Or like, oh, Lucy sings. And then people are like, oh, she's doing a country album? For people that don't know my whole backstory and who I really am, you know, it's obviously it's gonna come as a little bit of a shock. You know, I was born in the South and from Tennessee, so I was born and bred on country. I definitely feel most at home here in Tennessee. Nashville is sort of where my heart is. I remember I was 6 years old, telling my mom I wanted to start taking voice lessons, and, you know, grew up just performing in and around Tennessee. The whole reason I moved to LA in the first place was to get a record deal at 15 years old, and so, you know, I didn't really know what I wanted to do or what I wanted to say, and so music kind of got put on the back burner for a little bit. Now I know the kind of artist I am, I know what I want to say, I know who Lucy is more as a person. I mean, this album has been a long time coming.
I'm that girl.
It was like a year in the making. We wrote and recorded.
She comes in and she's this wonderful, warm, bubbly personality.
She's just very honest and down to earth.
She comes in and we sit at the piano and she starts singing, and it's like, yes, oh, you're so good.
Well, it's naturally in her too. She's ready to roll. It's naturally in her bones.
She's just extraordinary. She's an extraordinary human.
'Cause I'd surrender everything to feel the chance to live again. I reach to you, I know you can feel it too. I surrender.
This'll be Lucy Hale's backstory and how she came to be. Starting off with her name, we all know her name as Lucy Hale, right? Wrong. Her full name is Karen Lucille Hale, in which she used her middle name Lucille and changed her name to Lucy. She was born on June 14, 1989, in the fine city called Memphis, that is located in Tennessee. Now, with her family. Her mom Julie, her older sister Maggie, and her father Preston. Ms. Hale won American Juniors, an American Idol spin-off for kids.
My mom and I, when I was about 15 and a half, we packed up our Prius, put our dog in the car, we drove to LA, 32 hours to LA.
Lucy was homeschooled her whole life, and singing was not the only thing she practiced. She also practiced acting. She went to acting classes and loved it, but not as much as singing though. When she lived there, she got so caught up in acting that she left her singing on hold. She was in TV shows like Baby Daddy, Private Practice, The OC, and mostly known for Pretty Little Liars. When she auditioned for Pretty Little Liars, she didn't just auditioned for Aria, she also auditioned for Hannah, which is played by Ashley Benson. The show had 7 seasons, but finally ended on June 27, 2017. Lucy didn't know that the show would last this long. She fell in love with the cast and became friends with her on-screen friends. The cast was like her family and would hang out in real life. During 2013 to 2014, there was a mishap with their friendship which made them lost touch. That's because it follows up with the making of her new album, Road Between. Despite the problems she had with her being a singer and an actress, she strived to face her challenges to get to where she is today. Now she's in the making of a new TV show called Katie Keene, which will be a spin-off of Riverdale. Her character will have a mixture of her two majors together, considering it will be a musical series.